The wedding season is just around the corner, and all those people who are getting married in this wedding season must be looking for certain tips to enhance love between them and their life partner. Hi, my name is Manisha Kaushik. I am an astrologer, a tarot card reader, numerologist, and a vastu consultant. And I am here to share special tips for those people who are getting married and starting their new life with their life partner. The first thing to make a note of is that do keep a big picture framed in a golden frame in the southwest area of your bedroom. The second thing to make a note of is that do not keep pictures or idols of gods and goddesses in your room. The third important thing is, you know, if your spouse already has a picture or a single selfie of theirs in the bedroom, try and replace it with the two of you in one frame. That is the most important thing to actually encourage the togetherness. The next most important thing is do not have, you know, dark colored the wall paint of your room should not be too dark colored, otherwise that may create problems like miscommunications or a communication gap between the two of you. The next important thing is do encourage to keep, to buy things in pairs for both of you, because that will actually enhance the togetherness. The last and the most important tip is do not keep pictures of friends, relatives, and extended families in your room. When you're starting a new life, the most important thing is the two of you should be connected together. Yes, keeping a family picture is certainly allowed. This is Manisha Kaushik signing off. See you soon with another video.